All right, hey y'all. I want to show you a little bit of Florida here, some of the area that we travel through. This is some of the stuff that we see coming to the Green Swamp and going back home. So there's some houses back here we just passed, but then there's a lot of woods and stuff up here. So yeah, if you'll scan around a little bit there, babe. There's a lot of swamp, a lot of pasture lands, pine flats, a lot of different areas, a lot of different terrain here in Florida. I just want to show you a little bit while we're traveling here. And then we'll show you a little bit more on the road here too. Let's get a bit. Let's see, this is Green Swamp's really big. This is some more of what we're seeing. We'll film a couple times here and there along the way. There's a lot of new houses being built here in Florida. All over the place, there's new houses being built. New subdivisions being built. But there's a lot of woods out here too that we get to see. Sometimes we'll see animals, we'll see turkeys, or sometimes deer, sometimes wild hogs, as we're driving along. Okay, let's see. Alright, so this over here on the left, this is still part of Green Swamp. And I'm not going to say exactly where we're at here, but this is another area that we go into and do research in. But all this is still all part of Green Swamp. A lot of woods out here. And then coming up here shortly too, you'll see a lot of pasture land, a lot of swamps. Okay, that's good. Okay, so this road right here, this is called Moore Road. And there was a sighting on this road that was recorded on the BFRO. So I'll show you that, and I'll put the link in too in the description. Up here, I think the sighting happened way on up the road. But this out here, this is a lot of pasture land and a lot of swamps, a lot of cypress swamps. A lot of these cypress swamps here, David Shealy called them cypress domes. I've always known them as cypress heads, but they're not cypress domes. There's a lot of houses spread out through here too. A lot of pasture land and a lot of cypress swamps. Sometimes we'll see turkeys out here in these fields. We'll see cattle a lot of time out here in these fields. Something too I've always noticed back from when I was hunting a lot. If you see all the cattle standing up feeding, you see some of these are laying down. But if you see all the cattle up feeding, then all the animals are out feeding. And that's a little trick I learned when I was hunting a lot. When you go to an area and you see all the cattle are up feeding, then you would know the animals are going to be out feeding. Since we were filming, look at what we've seen. There's a big flock of turkeys here. You can zoom in a little bit too. I'll stop right up here where it's clear.
Yeah, okay, now I can see them.
Okay. Much more up in front of them too. Just zoom out a little bit and scan to your left. to the pool.
Yeah.
I'm gonna move up a little bit. It's really cool seeing wildlife like this.
A bunch of them.
Yeah, it sure is. Alright, I'm gonna go on up in the turn.
I'm getting him. Let me zoom in.
This is another thing that we see here when we come by here sometimes. There's a camel, and then there's a couple buffalo. They usually have a couple camels out there.
They're looking at us.
A couple buffaloes. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that right up through here was where the Bigfoot sighting was. And like I said, I'll show that on here and I'll put the link, the description in the link in the descriptions. But this is all along. There's a lot of houses up through here now. There's more than there was when the sighting happened. And I'll have to look for sure about the date. Seems like it was about 5 or 6 years ago, but I don't remember the date for sure, but I'll look it up and find it and put it on there. This is all still part of the green swan. But this is had like a housing area to here, just showing y'all some of the stuff we see. We've actually installed cabinets in about 3 houses out here in this area in the last 3 or 4 years. Finishing up the video here, just showing you what we're seeing on the way out to the woods and back. We've got researching. But That's the Amazon distribution center over there. We have about three of them, I think, in Polk County, in our county. We have a Best Buy, another one, a Best Buy that we go by, a distribution center, just stuff like that. So some trucking companies, a lot of houses, a lot of farmland. So just kind of showing y'all some of Florida here and what we see when we're coming out to the woods and then going home.